To be the first head of an Oxbridge college to be a businessman, and also not just in business, but in that rather debased form of business, advertising. By that I mean someone who's actually managed a P&L, someone who's woken up every single morning over decades worrying whether I was going to lose a client that day, and someone who's had to somehow shepherd 22,000 very different and hardly ever agreeing people in 120 countries around the world into moving at least into something like a semblance of one direction. No one could be more surprised than me that the fellows of New College chose an ad man, or even as the students call me, a madman, as their award. Ironically, it was the first time this job had ever been advertised. I, of course, never saw the advertisement, which perhaps suggests the limit of the medium a little bit. And when the first replies came in, it was clear that there was some misunderstanding.